Hey guys, James here. There is going to be Metro 2033 following right after this, but I just wanted to talk for a couple seconds to let y'all know that what you're going to see is old footage that really I should have just edited together and had ready to post the following schedule of when Part 5 came out, where it was edited, rendered, and posted a week after Part 5. But like I said, I've been swamped at work. A vlog will be coming out before this video does, so this video may come out late. I don't know. I just want the vlog out prior to this video, and I'll be editing that together tonight. So, what's going to happen is I'm going to put this in the video with Metro 2033, as you can obviously see if you're watching this. I don't know why I'm even explaining it to you. I'm just an idiot. But yeah, I'm still a little fried from last night. Anyway, I have to leave for my shift in a few minutes. So I'm gonna set this to render while I'm gone. We'll set it to upload just as unlisted when I get back. And then I'll get the vlog ready to go and have that uploaded for you tomorrow. Tomorrow's my day off, or my last day off of the week, so I'm just gonna edit together Bulletstorm so I can have that ready for Friday. And then I'm really hoping to finish out Mass Effect Andromeda, because I want to finish out Andromeda and then I want to focus solely on the games I'm doing Let's Plays on, which means finishing up Titanfall, Metro, and Bulletstorm. Bulletstorm, I don't really know if I'll finish. It's a fun game. I'll probably still play through the whole thing because it is a fun game to play. So yeah, that's what you can expect for the next few weeks, and then I'm going to be looking into new things for later. And so yeah, that's all that's going on. I'll let y'all get back to the video. Enjoy. Bye. Hey guys, welcome to Zoro3596 and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Metro 2033 Redux. This is part 6. I did check this time. Suck it. We just met Khan, who is a character that I only dealt with for a brief time in Last Light, which tells me that this is the game where we're gonna learn a little bit more about him, figure out what the relationship is between the two of them. And yeah. So we're gonna keep going on through, see what happens. That doesn't concern you. No, why would it? Just gonna play it safe and keep this out.
They know we are here.
Of course they do. Why wouldn't they?
Close up to the tubes and listen. Just.
Oh, joy, laughing kids.
Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence.
I call it horror movie magic. Well, it's almost Valentine's Day. Did you get it a card? Shocker. Corpses, of course. Charger.
Freeze and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here.
Nope. Mm-mm. Nope. No, it's not. That is a sh.
Concentrate.
Oh, joy. Mind games. That is a running shadow. That is very disturbing.
let's light a fire and burn all these things. Dude, your mom's dead. Been dead. Oh! Don't! Good lord. I hate that part of the gun so much. Because that doesn't waste one shell, that wastes two. So let's be a good Russian and keep the AK-47 out. I'm alien. Okay. Guess ghosts have to get around too. I'm better than the Spirit Highway.
It's passed over and over again.
Yeah, it's a comforting thought. Said nobody ever.
Let's go.
I'm right behind you, dude. You don't have to keep stopping. So nature quickly overtook the tunnel.
Please, and look.
Oh, great.
A battle raged here long ago. The defenders still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back.
All right. Oh, man. Spiritual in this one. You've known me all of 5 minutes.
When they died.
Wanna join them? Don't ever consider suicide.
Upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. To go. A harsh, but not undeserved atonement.
Well, we did set nuclear fire to the world. Don't know what y'all were expecting. Watched some Resident Evil 7, so I thought I'd take a swing at it. Maybe the box had something. On what? My imminent death? Alright. Alright. So do they just have nowhere else to go? That's a knife. Screaming like a guy.
Patron. Clearly things are bad there.
Were these things people?
Let's go.
Concentrate on what? Oh, good. A couple skulls.
You can feel it coming, I see. That's a Don't move.
Stand here. The heck? What is that?
We call it a new phenomenon in a new world.
That looks some weird crap, is what I call it.
But, you know, it's not any file. It all depends on you.
Very good advice. Very good advice. Yeah, this don't look bad. Great. Got medkits. Quit screaming that, because that usually means we're both in trouble. Right now, both of us are in trouble. Could you add me an A?
Beasts come again.
Oh! Hey, bud. That looked more like the Holy Spirit just went and lit up a bunch of demons.
get onto the railcar.
Okay. Shout out to the air conditioner. This is gonna be the time when I wish I had a saw rifle ammo.
But you're new.
I don't know. I just play the game.
Han led me into Cursed Station. The name was no accident. Its people were locked in an endless war for survival.
The station is under attack again.
Shock.
Let's go, lad. The Defender.
Help.
Come over here.
Ammo? Thank God.
Yes, they broke through the outer defenses. All the survivors are here. I'll dive away. Crossing. We sent a demo squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send.
You are eager to avert your station's doom, Artyom, are you not? And here the doom has already arrived.
Remains of the demo squad. They have.
Oh, sure, send me off alone. Sure. That works out great. Which way am I going? Hey! You stay there. Done. I guess I close the airlock. Now I gotta find the remains of the demolition team because they had a bomb. Oh great, Vision's getting Oh, thank God. About safe. I was about to start hallucinating. Would not have been good. I assume y'all are demolition team. Ah, yes. That's the bomb. Giant gas can with a fuse in it. And hey! Y'all were dead. Y'all were dead. Not anymore. Okay, so I can just make a run for it, and that works. Straight ahead. So that one's smaller. So I assume this is also a broody. Duty. I do not know if that's a good strategy in this game. Alright. You just... Alright, so we're gonna restore the bomb. Light it. Oh, wait. Just time to run, ain't it? On running. That music getting really loud. Yeah, that was good. Ah, well, that's handled.
Here.
Oh, so now I'm on my own. Great.
If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis.
Great.
Let's move.
You just said you weren't going with me.
But the Reds are lost. They are building a new society.
This isn't ominous at all.
Even these times, we can't relinquish the things that make us human.
Heck of a shrine. Oh, great.
Get in.
This is not going to go well.
Goodbye.
Our Memory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
Skulls are in this place. Alright, well, I think I'll just cut it here, because it's getting a little late by my clock, and some of us have to work. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hit like, subscribe, all that stupid stuff, and I'll see you next week. Bye.